Track and field junior Mallory Honan is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. Honan won two events Saturday afternoon as the men's and women's indoor track and field teams opened the season with a sweep over Hartford. A co-captain this season, Honan won the long jump with a mark of 5.67 meters. She claimed her second victory in the 55-meter hurdles with a time of 8.43 seconds. Vermont breaks for the holidays before returning to action next semester on January 16th with a trip to Dartmouth.